the baddest bitches are at FSU. Am I right or wrong?